All right, so yo, every Tuesday on the barracks, my homeboy Barry, he always be dropping these skateboardings hot, hot, hot. You know what I mean? Exploiting some of these whack things, these big companies trying to capitalize on us being dope in the streets, you know what I mean? They be seeing us being cool out there, and they be like, yo, what's so ill about these people, man? They can't figure us out, so they gotta try and make their own thing, trying to make money off us. So I got my own thing I want to show y'all. Yo, this little yo baby, man. It's supposed to be like the most extreme action board, get you to learn how to 900 and stuff like that. Thing ain't even half the size of the skate deck, you know what I mean? It's like, how the hell am I supposed to learn on this shit? They be saying on their website, yo, skate like the pros, make your own trick. I like to make up some new trick, you know what I mean? So maybe I'll check out this yo baby. But I gotta get it to its full potential, so I was like thinking, man, I said we slap some trucks on this bitch. I get out the drill, pop some caps right through that thing, slap on some trucks, take it out. Got my first in the world limited edition. Yo baby complete, son. Ain't nobody got a yo baby complete. Left, right, just chilling around, skating, doing my thing. I be rolling through the park, kids be like, yo, baby, what's that? I said it's a yo baby. Right when my mind starts changing about it, you know what I mean? And I think I might just chill on it for a week. Things start bust right in half, man. I took that thing out like Sunday junk mail trash, man. Get that out of here, you know what I mean? Yo baby's history like George Washington from now on, man. Next time I ever want to hear yo baby, it's if my girl's trying to get my attention. That's it.